Hello friends, we're back here at the Santa Cruz Alliance Church with my friend here. Manda ko na sa iyo kung tiyo, nombre ko yun. Kaka sa nombre, hey, lang. Diyan ko na video. Basa? Ha? Oriente? Diyan ko saan? Ha? Durente? Ha? Okay, si John Laurente. Okay, kaya ba? Hindi niya. So, we're doing another set of drills to improve the stamina, improve the footwork. Okay. Oh, last round. This is one of the toughest drills. But you have to do it to improve your speed back and forth. Sa iba tawag nila rito suicide drill. Sa iba naman planting rice drill. Okay, this is John Laurente. Ano? Ha? Ano ba? Laurente? So, ngayon, practice how to do finger overlaps. Marami, hindi in-emphasize the value of having to being ambidextrous, meaning dapat ang isang player ginagamit both hands can do the layup with the left hand or the right hand. So, as early as now, pinapagawa natin kay Jerry to develop his offhand, his left hand. So, umpisa mahirap, but eventually, masasana yan. So, pagdating ng panahon, he can drive left or right. So, ito ang one of the best drills to develop your jump shot. Top and top. And timing. And also develop your jumping. Jumping ability. Every day, 100 repetitions, 100 reps, will improve your shooting. Ito, meron pa lang si Jerry Kutuko, but as you can see, nag-improve na yung shooting niya through this drill. So, Jerry is now practicing his dribbling skills, both hands, left and right. Daming pa rin players, no? In this modern era, who has difficulty dribbling the ball but using both hands. So, dinidevelop natin pagod si Jerick to use both his hands in dribbling. Very good na yung left hand mo. And practice mode, dribble hard. Ayan. Ayan. Pero mababa. Lower your body, ganun pa rin ang kwan. Pero mabilis. Left hand. Ganyan, dribble hard.